Impressionism blew the dust away from the shadowy tradition of European painting. They changed the course of art history so profoundly, but the influence they had was about permitting subsequent generations to feel confident about experimenting in new directions.
印象派的诞生除了掀开了西方现代主义的序幕，同时也刺激了亚洲现代主义的发展，包括林风眠、赵无极、朱德群、吴冠中，以致更多的亚洲先锋艺术家。
So people were looking out of the box, their frame of reference was widening. And that, I think, is the critical point about Impressionism.